town gets from the state for public services, for maintenance, for education, it goes away. It means that Riverdale, as a town, ceases to exist.
So Hiram Lodge will finally get what he's wanted for years. The death of Riverdale.
So his precious Sodale can thrive.
But if that happens, would we even be able to keep the school open with the board support?
Technically, yes, but it's gonna make it much, much harder. So we need to fight harder. Alice, I'm gonna need you to go on RIVW and blow the whistle on Hiram's plan. He was trying to keep it secret so no one would show up and oppose him. But we need the public there so they could vote against Hiram's plan.
Okay, but what about our teacher problem?
I think I can maybe help with that.
How? Do you know any qualified teachers with degrees? Because that's what it takes to be a public school teacher. What if Riverdale went private? That way we could choose who we wanted.
Yes, but we'd lose all public funding.
Well, if the town...